And we're back! Woohoo! That's right, I didn't just give up after one episode. What a miracle. So, I've done a few things. Oh. Dong. As you can see, I now have an enchanting table. I was gonna say enchantment, but eh. And we are enchanted with really, really awful enchantments. But we have a diamond pick. We got some more diamonds. We found some saddles and everything. Basically, what happened was I went caving in a cave that's over there. And the cave had two mine shafts in it. And it goes all the way down to bedrock as well. It's a huge cave. It's so cool. I'll have to show you it. But, yeah, and I actually had to come back up because I ran out of food, so there was so much more to explore, but I ran out of food and I ran out of torches, so it was all just a bit, it was all a bit bad. But yeah, so there was a mineshaft and it had two cave spider spawners right next to each other. Then I went through the mineshaft more and then there was a skeleton spawner next to a cave spider spawner. So we're definitely going to have to do something with that area. I don't really know how to make XP farms, but, you know, we're learning and we're going to figure it out. So yeah, so that's what we're doing. Our farm's coming along. We've got a donkey that we can totally name at some point, but I'm not sure what. So yeah, I'm not really sure what I want to do this episode. I'm kind of all over the place. I'm ready to go, but... yeah, maybe we could start building our little house. Maybe that's a good idea. Yeah. Okay, I'll see you in a bit. So, how morally sound is it if I take their houses? I have an idea. But... I think I need some, like, terracotta. But... I don't know if I can be bothered to... get the clay and then, you know, do the things. So I'm thinking of just like ripping apart their houses. And there's another village. They can move. They can move, right? Right? That'll be fine, I'm sure. Yeah? I don't think there's anything wrong with that. Just renovating. They even have clay. They have terracotta. I swear there was. Yeah, there are. Look. Oh, this house is so gonna go. Well, here I go. An abstract house. That's all. Now, do we put the house on this bit here, or do we put it like into the hill a bit, or do we do it down there? You know what? I think here. I think this is a nice little area, because then it's kind of up out of the way from the farm. Then we can have farmland all the way around here. And then, yeah. Oh, also, I made some more pens. Stuff. So, yeah. They're not efficient in any way whatsoever. I just wanted to have some animals, that's all. But yeah. So let's clear out this grass. I think we need to make a renewable fuel source. And I've got just the idea. The cave that I found, that I mentioned earlier, is a dripstone cave. So if we have something drippy, so we can have some cauldrons. So it doesn't even have to be that complicated, right? Because you just put the cauldrons down at the bottom, then the dripstone at the top, and then lava above the dripstone, right? And then it collects that, and it'll just generate forever, right? That's how it works, right? Okay, you ready to see the cave? Look at this, right? How cool is this cave? Like, I can't even show you it properly because it's so big. So can you see where I've lit up the spawners? So there's the double spider spawners. And then it goes down under there, and then you go round again, and it goes down again. And it just keeps going down, and it's just amazing. I don't think I've seen a cave this big yet. And it's, yeah, it's incredible. Just all the different layers, and it's so cool. But yeah, we're gonna get some dripstone for our little thing that I was mentioning. I don't know if we need dripstone blocks, but I'm gonna bring them anyway, just in case. Are you ready to see the most complicated farm that you ever have seen? Are you ready? You ready? Are you ready? Oh yeah, look at that. Look at it go. Look at it do absolutely nothing for a long time. Oh boy, I love this game. Oh no, it's on fire. You know that thing I was talking about fire tick? Yeah, fire tick's not. I guess, how did that happen? Stop it. That's far away. That was naughty. Let's start building. That's what we're here for. That's what you're here for. Not just me running around like a crazy lady. You want to see me build. And you want to see me build badly, right? That's the whole point of this. See me build badly and then get better. I assume it is. Or maybe you're just here because you know me and support my channel and make it look like I'm getting more views than I actually am. Either way, I appreciate you. This is the center, really, isn't it? So if we like, I mean, I don't want it that. But, I don't know. One, two, three. Five. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Thank you. My lava thing's worked. Hurrah! So I've got an idea. It's gonna go like retro entirely, but shall we make a cobblestone generator? Imagine. Go right back to like, what is it, like Skyblock. I think it's this. Here it is. Oh, baby.
Omicron, looking for a beat and looking for a song. It's a shame that we never get along, but you get everything that you want. So, how about that? Can you cope with a rat that's as white as a Tic Tac? Full of random chit chat. Are you gonna diss that? You joined Beef Server, but what did you do to deserve her? Making farms causing harm, you've been raising the alarm, and you're acting kinda calm, but you lost your charm, bud. And now you're stuck in the mud, looking for opportunities to quench your thirst with their blood. Take their lives in the flood, going out with a thud. You're like Jeff Bezos, selling everything from salt to potatoes, devaluing the price of diamonds so much that you might as well throw them in volcanoes. Bro, don't come at me, what? I'm just saying everything that I see. What? My songs don't come with no guarantee. What? I suggest that you come and just count to three.
1, 2, 3. Woo! You buy all the debris! Such a devotee! But for what, they ask me? Surely not a shopping spree. You
hear that on... Yeah, this is pretty ugly, isn't it? Honestly.
Open your eyes and see. It's my diamond jubilee. Looking for a beat and looking for a song.
We add a bit of texture like this.
It's a shame that we never get along.
It's like
Omicron. Looking for a beat and looking for a song. Omicron. You get everything that you want. So.
I don't know. No, it looks pretty gross. I don't know. Look at these villagers. Look how dumb they are. They're all in the pen. Oh, goodness me. Remember when I said spruce trap does make everything look better? Somehow. This building is so bad. That's not what happened at all. How did I make this look so bad that even the spruce trap doors don't fix it? Oh boy. I'm just trying things now. It's fine. Fine. Shh. It's okay. Oof, it's getting worse. It's getting worse! I don't know how, but it is! We're back. It's like 2-3 days later for me. I decided I'm gonna have to try stuff out in a creative world first. And then, you know, do it, because oh, this is bad. This is not good. But it's okay because I figured it out, and I've kind of decided on a theme as well, so it's not all just kind of you know. I'm gonna go. Yeah, so basically earlier, right, I was watching the second and third Pirates of the Caribbean for like the 7 millionth time. And I was like, wouldn't it be cool to do like a medieval-y, but like a pirate style kind of village-y area? So like, we've got that waterway down there, and I think it opens up that way. And we can really like kind of go to town with like
docks and stuff. So like if we... I'm gonna just go over here so you can see. So can you see how it all opens up and everything when we get there? It's quite a big waterway and I think it goes out to like an oceany bit there. So we could have like so smaller boats, docks in here and stuff like that, and like, you know, little stalls and stuff all the way around here with little shacks and houses and places to buy weapons and stuff like that. And then like here, like where the pier is, or like, you know, bigger docks coming off these islands and then bridges across here. I think that'd be really cool. I was originally thinking about doing like a more modern kind of take on it, but I don't know. I think the piratey idea might be a good one for me. So I've been playing with some things in creative, and yeah, let's see how it looks on here, because it's quite a skinny building. But maybe if we put it off to the side, we can have like a bit sticking out. I think it could be cool. You stay with me. It's fine. Trust the process, yeah? I mean, you stayed with me and you saw this, so maybe don't trust the process, eh? I will see you in a bit once I've taken this down and got the materials I need. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I'm not equipped for a raid! Where's my bucket? My bucket's over there, isn't it? It is. I've got this, it's fine. I need to keep him away from my villager. Because otherwise I'll start a raid and I don't want to start a raid. No, thank you, sirs. I don't have any arrows, do I? Nope. It's okay. We should put our shield on though, because we might get, like, hit. You know what? Come over here. Come over here, buddy. Please. There's only a few of you though, so that's okay. That's ow. We're good. Okay. I think we evaded that. That could have gone a lot worse. It's because of my pro skills, you see. Cool, well, let's put a flag on our house. There you go.
Thank you.
That is not the most horrific thing I think I've built. Definitely an improvement. Kind of looks a little bit farmy, right? I mean, this looks a bit weird, but I don't know. What does it look like from down? It's not that bad, you know? It's not actually that bad. It could be so much worse. You want to come up to the stables? Look! I mean, I'm going to make it look prettier. But you can be in there for now. What are you doing? What are you doing, bud? Genuinely, what are you doing? Right, guys. You know what? I think I'm going to call it there. I've spent a while on this. But yeah, look. We did something. We did a house. I need to put campfires and stuff on there, yeah. And obviously need to do the interior. But, I mean, we've got something that's not the ugliest thing I've ever seen. So that is an improvement on the vast majority of my builds. So yeah. Thank you for watching. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. Thank you for watching, and goodbye!